all! Let's move!
Careful of that ship up there.
Ready to
Precious
bomb,
cargo.
Captain.
Our brothers are aboard.
Fire!
The fleet is right there, Captain. Awaken on!
Fire!
Take out that ship gently, Ade. The slavers can pay their dues
Fire!
Once our brothers are safe.
Thank you.
Top Scullion! Royal Studs!
As much sail as you can!
Ready to fight, Captain! Ship ahead. Take her gently.
Fire!
Lives of our brothers come first.
Missed! Fire! Brace for impact!
Stay out of range.
Fire!
You'll founder the ship by the
way. Fire! Take another hit!
Carpenter, need time to set that right on it.
On your mark, Captain!
Fire!
Fire!
Keep out of the heavy shock range!
Fire! Fire!
Ship up there. Precious cargo. Our brothers are aboard. The slavers can pay their dues once our brothers are
saved. Douse the gallants and royals! Let out some sail! More sail!
order! Awaiting orders!
Fire!
Fire! Hey, a good start for this! Fire! Take out that ship gently, Adi. The slavers can pay their dues.
Here we come!
The hell, Adi! We'll break up!
Fire!
Stay ship ahead. Take
out fire! 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 Impact!
We can't take on those guns at the moment.
Here we go!
Fire!
Daddy!
Fire! Shut down at it! Hit hard!
Fire! They're firing a body!
Caution!
Freeze! Fire!
Fire! Fire!
Fire!
On your mark, Captain!
Fire!
Mortars are dead!
They're firing a volley!
He's off the wind!
Shorten our sail!
Loaded, Captain!
Get the men free!
Thank you. over.
Tumble up! All hands!
Unfurl, men! Let's move! Loose all and trim sharp to the wind!
Keep fire! The bows. Don't let her rob us!
Awake!
Fasten yourself! Trim the yards off the wind!
Join us or die.
Loose main sails!
time.
Please refrain from traveling by sea until the threat is clear.
Somewhere safe.
Hey, Al,
je vais t'arracher le foie.
My friend is in your debt.
Thank you. You will not regret this.
No one deserves this.
Je ne suis pas sûr qu'il soit brisé.
Reviens ici, le sourdingue.
Il ne tirera pas entre les doigts.
Il ne tirera pas loin.
Il va se fatiguer.
Good. Watch over. Trust in yourself.
Quelqu'un.
I think I can go alone. Merci, mon Dieu. My savior. My savior.
We will always remember this.
You were sent by the Bondiye.
You would do the same if you could.
Stop!
listen.
Trust in yourself. Make your ancestors proud.
Again! Next time I get my hands on you, you won't be able to run!
Stop, slave!
No! Please! It hurts!
What?
Down on you, monsieur.
You deserve to have a choice.
Monsieur Adwelly, the Mayon cause has made an ally of you. Augustin speaks highly of your help.
I do not know how much longer I'll be able to continue, but the Maroons are outstanding warriors. Augustin has provided me with everything I might need to get by until I return to my brothers.
I believe you owe me a parcel, then.
Let me hold it a while longer, for safekeeping.
You are not a man of your word.
My word was perhaps. It stands.
How little you must think of me.
On the contrary, you have maintained your freedom among the French by the deft handling of your indispensable business. I respect you highly, but would be a fool to trust anyone so clever so soon.
What a keen eye and sweet tongue you have. Since you cannot provide me with the one thing I truly desire, I hope to compel you to demonstrate some respect by some other means.
I would consider it.
I need a careful and observant man to investigate the Gouverneur. I must know what distracts him, and why he enforces the Code Noir ever more strictly. The lives of the slaves depend on it.
I share your curiosity. I'll pay you this favor for the slaves.
Perhaps there is some honor in you yet. You will need a disguise. Please, change into these.
A slave's rags. What do you mean by this indignity? Do you mean to see me recaptured?
Indignity? Do you hold your enslaved brothers in such low esteem?
Do you hold any man in high esteem? Or are we all pawns to you?
You should be so lucky. There is no trick. It is only that, well, the Gouverneur de Fayette will host a soiree soon. And imagine, I am not invited. The excess of the occasion calls for an abundance of supplies to be delivered to his mansion. That's where you come in. With your crate, you will blend in with the men delivering the goods. Once on the ground, you can spy on the good Gouverneur.
Will the overseers not notice one man extra? Or are you simply unconcerned for my well-being?
I've never met an overseer who could tell two slaves apart. Nevertheless, be careful. I sense you are as bright as you are strong. You will figure it out.
Yes, ma'am.
Here they come. Join the line. Be careful.
Thank you.
What's going on back there? Fall in line!
Who are you?
A friend.
This is a joke to you.
No.
You will get us all killed. You are too complacent.
Excellent. Put the crates down there, cher monsieur. All right. Enough socializing. Back to work. Grounds must be fit for a king when my guests arrive. Lazy bastards. Both of them should be whipped. I'm a prince, you realize? I'm a prince for putting up with it.
Ah, my feet hurt.
What good is complaining?
I will remember you said that.
Quiet now.
Change often.
As often as nightmares today.
Thank
you. You are a friend. Only a bit now.
The expedition will cost more than our initial calculations suggested.
I heard you gave Bastion Girly jewel worth more than half the fleet. Does this account for the missing part? I heard you gave Bastion's girly jewel worth more than half the fleet. Does this account for the missing funds?
What I do with my purse is my own business.
What happened to the funds I released last month?
But the science of navigation is expensive.
I dare say it is. If you measure every fathom in perfume, I'll see.
Oh,
keep
missing!
Spanish vessel is available, could we not use a French ship?
Are you trying to start a war? A treaty between our nations is fragile. We cannot afford any suspicion.
Your company will go down in history with mine if you supply the funds.
Thank you for the offer. Thank you for the offer, but I have an expensive colony to govern.
With the volume of slaves you import, I'd have thought you'd have gold to spare.
Free, my friend. Slaves are expensive to replace. The poor beasts expire before they can reproduce.
Even your slave ships would benefit from improved navigation. Fewer accidents.
Now that is interesting.
Thank you.
On ne bouge plus.
Alors, what have you learned?
The governor is overconfident. Despite his guard, I could have ended him with my bare hands. He would have deserved it. What makes you believe you need him?
I keep my friends close, and my enemies closer. Which camp are you in? Will you tell me what you have learned? Who distracts him?
A bold-faced scientist, Godin, hounds the governor for funds. Something about an expedition, navigational secrets.
Why is this the first time I hear of him? Is my whole network turned against me? Does the harbor master think I give him my best girls out of kindness?
Do you wish me to investigate further? I admit, as a man of the sea, the science of navigation intrigues me.
No. Yes. I don't know. As you wish, but leave me, I must think.